Alright, Bougie Familia, today we're going to be buying the Battle Pass. And many of you have requested for me to do a video reaction of me buying a Battle Pass. So I'm going to go ahead and do that for you guys. You're welcome. But I'm actually pretty excited to buy this pass because it has one of my favorite characters, which is Alex. Of course, Gaz is my main default. But if you don't know like Gaz's story or the character, as well as Alex. One thing I like about these characters, or these two soldiers, is that their loyalty to their team and to their partners and stuff like that. Kind of reminds me of myself when I was working with my partner. You know, every person leader has a right hand, and Gaz and Alex was always that person for Pharah or Captain Price. And that kind of, it's similar to me too. I'm pretty much a right hand for my partner as well. You know, some are good as leaders and then others perform well as right-hand mans or that second in command. But let's get to it and I'm excited. Oh, premium! Oh, I see Alex. Oh. Was that a DLQ? Alright, what we got? What we got? K Mace. You know, I love Mace. Mace is a cool looking character. He reminds me of the guys from Black Panther. You know, the guy with the Michael B. Jordan, the one that played that character. I love the beanie. You know what this kind of reminds me of is So you got the beanie, the cape, the mask, the vest. I'm feeling all that, but I'm not feeling the robotic arms, man. I'm like, what the hell is that? Bruh. See, if they took out the metal things and that glowing thing in the back, it would've looked dope. The way, me and my friends were talking, but like, you know, Ghost and Mace, they're obviously, they have a rivalry or whatever, which is pretty cool. And it's funny because every rivalry becomes like a brotherhood type shit. But Mace kind of looks like Ghost, kind of like the older brother in my opinion, with a shorter cape. Like he's trying to be like Ghost. But anyways, let's continue. Okay, I'm feeling the colors. The HVK-30, I don't really use this weapon, honestly. This, if you were a little, you guys know what the Nerf guns are. This is what kind of looks like it. Not a big fan of this weapon, but the skin for a battle pass is pretty dope. Yeah, I like the colors on this. Oh, we got a calling card too. What is that? Is that a Type 25? Oh, BK-57. Okay. Sorry, Hannah. I'm doing a quick video. Maybe when I'm done. BK-57 and data miner. Not bad looking, not bad looking. Who is this man? Babe, who is this man? I fucking love Alex, man. He's so dope. Like, first off, you know, that's like the real tactical military look. The tattoos and everything. What is that? The chemical glow stick. Man, if you have like a dirty mind like me, you already know what this looks like. Calling card in a frame. Yo, I want this guy so bad, but I'm not gonna buy the whole thing. Alright, I think that's pretty much it with the premium battle pass. I always get the premium. I don't spend too much money on the battle pass. But yeah, so that's my reaction video. Hope you guys enjoy, and let's get into some gameplay of using one of these badass characters. We'll be right back.
Jim, where'd he go?
Oh, I got ran over. He ran me over, bro, with the vehicle. Oh. What's the percentage at? Let me know.
Let's get evil.